Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video I am going to show you how to fix ESports FC26 crashing on PC. In this video, seeing before, like and comment this video, subscribe to support our YouTube channel. In these steps, one by one follow to this problem fix it. Let's start the steps. First step for the run as admin the ESports game. So go to the desktop, then find that game, right click, click on the properties. Then go to the capability tab, then check bar select the capability mode. Below check bar select the run this program as administrator. Once it's select, the apply and OK button click here to close it. Then go to the next step, update the your graphics driver. So go to that window search bar, then type that your graphics name type and click to open it. Once it open, then go to the driver. If you there is available update, just download button click here to update it that. Then come to back, then go to the next step, power saving mode. So go to the settings, then click to open it, then click on the system. You can click on the display, then scroll down again. You can click on the graphics, then find that game, then click to expand. GPU preference if you set, let window decide. Just click on this arrow, then select power saving. Once it's select, then close it, then go to the next step. Verify the game files. So for that, Windows button plus X button click here, click on the run. You can type %localappdata%, then click on the OK button click here. Then open it the file explorer, then find that folder name. Then click to select and right click. Click on the delete button, click on that file folder delete. Once it then delete, then close it, come to back. Finally, you are verify that game files. So go to that Steam, double tap to open it. Then go to the library, find that game. Just click to select and go to that gear icon. Click on the properties, then click on the install files. You can click on the verify integrated game files feature to verify it and game files. Once it verify, then close it, then come to back. And finally you restart your system, then your error fix it. Before, like and comment this video and like subscribe to support our YouTube channel. If you have any doubt, please ask me anytime. This method working or not working, comment section go to comment.